International signings. MLS has become increasingly attractive to international players looking to continue their careers in North America.
Landon Donovan, the dynamo of American soccer. The world of soccer has produced countless stars over the years, but few have made as big an impact on American soccer as Landon Donovan. A true legend of the game, Donovan's remarkable career has left an indelible mark on not only his country, but also the international stage. From his humble beginnings to his legendary status, let's delve into the story of Landon Donovan. Early life and rise to prominence. Landon Timothy Donovan was born on March 4, 1982, in Ontario, California. Raised in a soccer-loving family, Donovan quickly fell in love with the beautiful game. His natural talent and passion for the sport were evident from a young age, and it wasn't long before he caught the attention of scouts and coaches. At just 16 years old, Donovan made his professional debut for the San Jose Earthquakes, becoming the youngest player ever to sign a Major League Soccer (MLS) contract. His impressive performances on the field didn't go unnoticed, and in 2002, at the tender age of 20, Donovan was named the U.S. Soccer Athlete of the Year, the youngest player to ever receive the honor. International success. Donovan's meteoric rise continued as he made a name for himself on the international stage. He represented the United States national team in 3 FIFA World Cups, his first appearance coming in 2002. He played a pivotal role in the team's miraculous run to the quarterfinals that year, scoring 2 vital goals against Mexico and Germany. In total, Donovan amassed an impressive 157 caps for his national team, scoring a record-breaking 57 goals. His dynamic style of play, exceptional vision, and lethal finishing ability made him a nightmare for defenders across the globe. Donovan's impact on American soccer cannot be overstated, as he inspired a generation of young players to pursue their dreams on the pitch. Club success and legacy. Donovan's success wasn't confined to the international stage. He also enjoyed a highly successful club career. After his stint with the San Jose Earthquakes, he joined the prestigious Bayer Leverkusen in the German Bundesliga. Although his time in Germany wasn't as successful as he had hoped, Donovan's determination never wavered. In 2005, he returned to the MLS, signing with the LA Galaxy. This would prove to be a turning point in his career. Over the next decade, Donovan would become the face of American soccer, leading the Galaxy to an unprecedented 6 MLS Cup championships. His leadership, skill, and boundless energy endeared him to fans across the country, transforming the sport's popularity in the United States. Retirement and beyond. In 2014, after an illustrious career, Donovan announced his retirement from professional soccer. However, his impact on the game didn't end there. Donovan's passion for the sport led him to take on roles as a television analyst, coach, and ambassador for the sport. He continues to inspire young players and promotes the growth of soccer in the United States. Donovan's legacy extends beyond the field. He is a philanthropist and advocate for various charitable causes, using his platform to make a positive impact on society. His commitment to giving back to his community is a testament to his character and demonstrates why he is not only a soccer legend, but also a role model for aspiring athletes worldwide. Conclusion. Landon Donovan's journey from a young boy with big dreams to an icon of American soccer is nothing short of remarkable. His achievements on and off the field have cemented his place in history as one of the greatest players to ever grace the beautiful game. As the dynamo of American soccer, Donovan's impact will be felt for generations to come, inspiring future stars and helping to propel the sport to new heights in the United States.